Hey guys, I wanted to give you a real world demonstration of this Kaiser upright bike. Man, this gets the heart rate going. Wow, okay, let's break down first where I'm at right now. I'm in a hotel. This might seem like a weird review, but I thought it would be effective to demonstrate to you guys what the industry standard is for what hotels are putting in for their guests. You know, you can adjust the tension. Oh man, that's hard. Oh, or up and down like that, that's much easier. So it's right there. You can put your hand here, you can put your hand here. You've got, wow, all the stats there. You can see that the toe pads are on there and it can be wheeled around by lifting up the back and like so. All right, let's go ahead and take a step off. So you can adjust here, that goes up and down like so. And you can also adjust up and down right over there, out of the seat, front and back as well. Here's a quick little close up of this. You know, clearly if hotels are investing in equipment that they do not want breaking right and left from their clients, then if it's good enough for them, most likely it's gonna be good enough for you for many, many years. And as evidenced by the fact that I am out of breath at only 0.6 miles, I thought I was in good shape, but man, spinner bikes are a great workout. 5 out of 5 stars, guys.